The heartbreaking image of a dog sitting loyally by the dead body of its owner in Ukraine has gone viral on social media. Well, the man was reportedly shot dead by Russian forces. The poor animal was captured lying next to the body of its owner patiently, resembling the tragic story of Hachiko, a Japanese dog that waited at a Shibuya in Tokyo for 9 years after the death of its owner.